Good evening. So tonight, I wanted to make something simple, yet effective. And I've noticed sometimes less details in videos equals more peace of mind. Sometimes too many things happening can create more chaos. So tonight, we're doing very simple things, just gentle, soft speech, ear to ear, and some relaxing sounds, mostly wood and wooden notes. I wanted to start with this wooden chime. I find to be unpredictable. It's one of a kind melody. I love that it's made out of wood, bamboo, I think. And the sound's so delicate, so pleasant. Just move it around us on top here. How are you tonight? Good? I hope you're doing great. Because you deserve it. Yes. There is no question about it. You're always doing your best. And we all know it. Promise you. So, how about we do some simple brushing? And I have this little wooden ornament. Did I find? Unfinished wood creates a wonderful sound. puddle here. The center. Do some gentle taps, ear to ear. You can do some brushing with the other side. Very delicately. Slowly. Sometimes watch ASMR videos and notice that you do slow down. I slow down. Find the randomness helps me too, somehow. If it's a constant tap, like for some reason my mind doesn't react to it the same way that it does when it's without a pattern. It's slow and them out. What do you think? Sand or maybe some clay? Think of it as divine. So another thing that I wanted to make today is aromatherapy for us. My oils come in a wonderful wooden box as well. That makes just a beautiful, gorgeous tapping sound. These oils are pure essential oils, and they're safe for kids. I've noticed that oftentimes some of the purest items, products, are made for children, so might as well use them too. as you go. It's a beautiful thing. Discovering curiosity, isn't it? Always eager to find something new, and sometimes it's done by experimenting. Yourself to fully give to the moment. Yeah. I know I lack that sometimes, to be present, to be right here, right now with you. Nowhere else. My mind is completely separate from everything else in the world besides being here in front of you. I hope you have that too. It's a beautiful what oils we have here, okay? So we have A, attention, A plus attention, calming the child, nighty night, germ destroyer. Need potentially. It's a nifty little bottle. Okay, nighty night. Let's see the ingredients. It's lavender, marjoram, mandarin. Clary sage, chamomile roman, and blue tansy. What a combination. Let's give it a try. Oh my gosh. Beautifully aromatic. Aromatherapeutic. I think that, first of all, blue, so it matches with our night theme. I love that there's no chemical scent at all. It's absolutely pure and clean. And done very well. I think usually you would expect a lot of lavender overpowering everything, but with this one, it's a really good blend of citruses and flowery notes together with lavender. We have deception. One, maybe calming the child, because we're all children, you, me, everyone you know. We're all little kids. Yes, we all are. The sooner we realize it and admit it, the easier our life will be. That we're just having fun, trying to figure it out. We're just for compliments. We love when people love us. We love when people let us be. We love when people understand us, listen to us, and respect our wishes, no matter how weird or crazy they are. And we love sweets and salty snacks. Everything that usually your parents when you grow up, let's face it, that's all we do is crave snacks. And that's okay, I promise you, you're fine. I'm just like that, and you're just like that, and that's really cool. Okay, back to the topic. So, relaxing. So this one is calming. Citrus, but I think chamomile and lavender definitely tones it down in more of an earthy scent. So it's elevating, but also grounding. It's wonderful. Yellow color is a good color for it. Okay, I think we should use this. Diffusing of the oil today. We'll be this beautiful large diffuser. It's also wooden pattern. Soft, beautiful. Fluid shape, has small little volcano-like tip here, and then it just curves down. I want to even it out like that, so it's a pleasant shape, of course. As we enjoy it, we're going to hear a little bit of water trickling down, a little bit of motor buzzing. Ready? Let's go. The stronger mist. Here's our water droplet sound. so it's going to splash everywhere. Even out the green. Looks kind of good, huh? That's okay. Maybe like that. Like this. Yes, this is really good. Okay. Up our lungs and just let us take a deeper breath. It cools off the air around you slightly, which is quite ideal at night. And it adds moisture into the air you breathe. Very good for you at night. It's wonderful for your skin because it adds a level of moisture into the air and keeps your skin younger longer. It's more moisturized. I love the sound of buzzing in the video. It really creates a gradual ear-to-ear sound. It's so hypnotizing, intoxicating, and just interesting. So, breathe it in. So as we look at this steam, we can imagine it clouding our mind. Trying to redirect it to you. Smell it. Yes. Beautiful, gentle steam. Doesn't want to leave my hand wet, so that's how fine and mist this is. Smoothing the air around us. So watch. Pleasing shape.